How bad the damage is. Wait. Are those telephone wires or power lines? Now, either way, they could be hot. No way to be sure. Don't take any chances. Just stay in the car and call 911. Good thing I actually paid attention during that safety meeting. Hi, this is Stephen Stonebanks. I've been in a car accident. I hit a power pole. I'm on Highway 18, somewhere east of the 356th Street exit, a couple of miles. No, I'm okay, but there are power lines on my car. Okay, yeah, I know. I won't move until you tell me that the line is de-energized. Yes, I will stay put. Okay, please hurry. Thank you. Honey? Listen. I've been in an accident. I'm fine. I hit a power pole. The car is a mess, but I'm okay. Yeah, I've called 911. They're on their way. Oh, no. Hey!
Are you okay?
Hey, stay back! No, don't come any closer. You could get shocked by the ground around these downed power lines. Stay back about 35 feet and make sure no one else comes near.
Okay.
I've called 911. They're on their way. Thank you. Honey? No. I'm fine. No, don't worry. Yeah, the police are on their way. Yeah, all I've got to do now is sit and wait. Honey? I got to call you back in a couple of minutes. Oh, boy. Not good.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Plan B. Exit the vehicle. But now I gotta worry about touch potential. Touch potential is risk of electrocution based on one part of the body touching an energized object like a car while simultaneously touching the ground. Electricity flows from the vehicle through the body and into the ground, essentially making me into a human jumper cable, which would be bad. I gotta jump and land with both feet together. Whew! Okay. Now, step potential. Because the ground is energized, electrical current can travel through me if my feet aren't close together. Electrical current enters through one foot and out the other. The further apart my feet are, the greater my chances of getting shocked. So, I must move away using short, shuffling steps. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. There you go. You got this, Steven. No large steps, just keep on shuffling. Every day I'm shuffling. I'm sorry, I can't come to the phone right now. I'm busy trying to stay alive at the moment. Almost there. Hi, honey. No, everything's okay. No, nobody got hurt today. Well, except the, Remember how we were talking about getting me a new car?